to show up and be present with that. And first look is what it's all about.
There is so much creativity in this building right now that standing out is quite a formidable task. Having something that people enjoy, having a product that either brings a smile, brings a lift, or doing something that no one has ever seen before. It seems to be the key to really kind of standing out and popping against other vendors.
The aesthetic of the show is something that is a true hallmark. Companies put their design, put their brand forward in the way that they decorate their booth and their color story. And it's really what, kind of like a fashion show for booth design. When we did our very first case scenario show, we came in with a booth that I had custom designed. I had a friend that was a furniture designer. And we had people say, oh, my God, this show, this was our first year. We drew a lot of attention to having a booth space that really told the story and elevated the brand.
There's two types of activity here. There's the kind of activity that's got a little bit of a piece of everything and try and put as much as many different styles on their booth as they can do. And there's the ones that can go for an overall feeling. Both are okay, you obviously spend longer looking at the booth and they've got other pieces because you've got to take it in. But the other way makes more sense, so you can get more from those that you're trying to do. We have a business that's based on relationships. Our plan at the show is about being able to connect, look at our customers in the eye. We have our customer service and our designers that come with us because that's what our customers deal with all the time. And so we want them to make that connection.
Meeting people is really important. So I think that face-to-face interaction makes a huge difference. And this is the only opportunity that I really have throughout the year to meet all of my customers.
No, you know, the first year wasn't great. We learned a lot about stuff. We learned, you know, we should have more than 16 cards. We learned that we should bring a catalog to the show.
I'm able to kind of deliver what you'd like. I listen to what the market is telling me. And if someone has either a criticism or just a helpful hint, or you need to really revamp this whole thing, it's not working, I listen and respond.
It's a great chance to get direct market feedback from our product, from our overall marketing. We get feedback on what's happening with trends, what's happening at a retail level, and what's happening out in the field.
People can get a better understanding of, you know, the quality of our product by how we merchandise it and how we show it to get ideas for what they can do in their store. I think it's as silly as it sounds, we just try hard all the time. I mean, I always give everything my all, and I stay with it.
For a young company to be here, it's sort of like going to the first prom. They come in with anxiety. Passion, dreams are big, and most of them prepare very carefully with us or other mentors so that they're sure to hit the ground with both feet planted and ready to